Det är Yara som har tagit fram den här klimatmärkningen av gödsel och som har den här tekniken idag. Så de har varit först och vi har haft ett nära samarbete för att ta fram det här. Så det samarbetet är vi väldigt glada för, att certifieringen och Yaras produktion har gått hand i hand i det här.
Recently we measured the carbon footprint of Tropicana Pure Premium and we discovered two important things. One, fertilizer has a more important impact on the product than many had thought. And two, we could do something about it to make our product more sustainable.
The outcome of this test is to prove the effectiveness of the low carbon footprint fertilizers, that you can have a low greenhouse gas fertilizer and it still produces a great crop and a great tasting juice. And with the success of this test, we'll be able to expand the effort to more growers that work with Tropicana and we'll be able to move the needle further along, improving our environmental stewardship.
This is a great opportunity for us to partner on finding ways to minimize our environmental impacts and at the same time provide for economic sustainability for the citrus industry.